If you want to become a police officer, here are the things that I would suggest that you do. Do what you can to get yourself physically ready. It's a very, very physically demanding job. So whether that means getting active in sports, basketball, volleyball, running, track, swimming, anything that will get you physically active, I would definitely recommend girls to pay attention to their studies and focus on their reading and writing skills. Some math skills is helpful too for some of the specialty professions in our job. Probably the most important thing for police officers is to be civic minded. And what I mean by that is being involved with your community. So if you can start even now volunteering and just even looking around in your class, who are people in your class that might need help? Who are people in your class who could use an extra hand or two? Those are the types of people that we're going to notice on our applications. Do you have the volunteer work to be able to show us that you care about your community around you? So those are the three main things that I would recommend for someone who wants to be a police officer.